Hi, everybody. Here's the new look for your Arizona real estate notebook. I'm spent a lot of time on it to make it really, really clean. You can see there's no distractions, there's no ads. I don't have the full post at the top now. I have these like cards, so you can skim through and see which titles you're interested in. If there happens to be a video on it on the top, you can actually play the video from the homepage. If you want to see a preview before you look at the whole thing, if you like it, you can open up to bring in the whole post, and you can see the play a larger version of the video, or scroll down to look at the rest of the post. So I hope you like that. It is all about the experience of reading. I'm trying to remove all the distractions. It looks great on the graphs. Look great. I can scroll through here to get down to these graphs. They look spectacular. They're even cleaner than they were before. Fewer visual distractions than the numbers. And also, if you want to subscribe, you'll get these three graphs. If you don't already subscribe, get access to these three graphs, which is not publicly available. And these 16 tips for home buyers look spectacular. That really comes off clean. No distractions, just information. Okay, the best part about this remodel is the way it looks on mobile. For example, I have this really skinny screen. This is what it looks like on a cell phone or a narrow tablet. If you hit this, what they call the hamburger, you can get the other options in the list, and there's not too many to keep it simple. You can scroll down to look at if there's any articles you want to look at and look at more distance. Here you can run it from there, or you can open up the whole kit and caboodle by clicking on the title. And it's even quite readable even on a cell phone, because this is what it would look like pretty much on a smartphone. You can scroll down, quite readable. So that I'm really happy with. And about a third of the people who come to Arizona Real Estate Notebook look at it on a smartphone or a tablet. So that should be a lot easier for them. Hope you found this nice. I kind of like the homepage on desktop, but I love the way it looks on a smartphone and tablet. So this is John Wake with Arizona Real Estate Notebook. Call me if you have any questions, and tell off your friends. If you have any friends who are thinking of buying and selling real estate, particularly if they're geeky or they're numbers people, they should come in and to Arizona Real Estate Notebook and get all the data and information that we have here. Take care.